Tonight, a Kentucky man was convicted of leaving the U.S. to train and fight with the Islamic State group.
That's right. Mirsad Ramich left his home in Bowling Green in 2014 and traveled to Syria. A federal jury convicted him of supporting the Islamic State group and receiving military-type training. He was deported from Turkey and has been in U.S. custody since 2021. He's facing a maximum penalty of 50 years in prison.